Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new here, then hi, I'm Tabishi, girl next door. Merry Christmas, you guys. It has been such a long year, and I cannot believe that we are already ending this year. Mixed emotions, I think almost all of us have, and it's not like that 2021 is gonna be drastically different. I don't think so, but at least we can hope for the good and positive things to come next year. Hopefully we will get back to our lives at least closer to what we had. Obviously, I want to take a minute here and thank all of you and wish all of you guys. So if you're not interested in all of these, then I will leave the timestamp down in the description box below from where the makeup tutorial starts. And you can straight away jump into that. I want to take a minute and want to wish everybody a very Merry Christmas, first of all, and a very, very Happy New Year. I hope that with all of you, that whatever you guys are wishing for, and I hope that people who have lost anything or anyone in this very sad year, I hope all of you get the strength to just move ahead and move on in your life. And I hope that the next year brings a lot of positivity and happiness in our lives, in all of our lives. The way the pandemic has affected us, I hope that we get the strength to deal with it. I think that is what is very important, and I hope that all of us are ending this year on a good and a positive note. Don't know what to say about this year that has passed, but definitely would like to say that next year definitely will bring something different for all of us, and hopefully that something would be good. And in today's video, I just wanted to come here on Christmas Day, give you all good wishes, and also thought of making a makeup video, which is so weird because I'm like out of makeup stuff here in my native. So I have used whatever products I had, and I hope you like this video. If you're interested to know how I got this look, then please keep on watching. And without any further ado, let's just get started with the video. Oh my god, I think this is going to be a big challenge because I don't have a lot of makeup products with me. So we are gonna do a very simple look, and hopefully it'll work out. So let's get started.
Okay, first thing first, it's winter, so I'm gonna use the Nykaa Potion Oil to nourish my face first of all, yeah. Make sure you put it properly because dry skin family has a big problem. Next, I'm also gonna prime my face, and I use the MAC primer for that. Next, I'm gonna use the K-Beauty products. First thing that I'm doing is I'm applying a matte eyeshadow stick, and I'm blending that nicely all over my lids. Make sure the blend is seamless and you do not leave any harsh lines. Next, I'm gonna use the glitter stick on the edges of my eyelids because I want to highlight it a little bit. I will leave the details of the products used in the description box below. I have applied it roughly on my eyelids, and I'm just using the brush to blend it all very properly. Next, I have completed both of my eyes, and now I'm gonna move on to concealer. I'm not going to use any foundation, just correction here and there, and I'm gonna use my fingers to blend everything together. Next time you're gonna use the Fit Me loose powder and wanna set all my face and the under eye area, not baking as such, just setting my whole face. Next, I feel a little dry on my lips, so just applying a little bit of lip balm. Now the next step is to use a Kajal pencil, and I'm using the Faces Ultime Pro Black Coal, and I'm just putting it on my waterline, and I'm also mixing the Maybelline Kajal in brown shade to just intensify it a little bit. And next I'm going to put that same shadow, the matte shadow, on my brush, and I'm just gonna rub it nicely on my waterline to give it a little bit of smoky effect. Next, I'm using the K by Katrina ka blue liner, and it's really simple. I'm just applying a thin liner on my eyelids. And next, I'm gonna do my eyebrows. For that, I'm using the NYX Professional Eyebrow Pencil. Just brushing my eyebrows and then filling it up and then just mixing everything together. Next, I'm using the L'Oreal Paris Mascara to apply it on my lashes and lower lashes as well. Next, I'm using the NYX bronzer and I'm just bronzing it a little bit all over my face and using the Kiko Milano blush to put some color on my cheeks. And the final step is to use the makeup fixer. This is by Swiss Beauty and I'm just fixing my face. Final step, I'm using Nykaa liquid lipstick in the shade Mathily to complete the look.
Yeah guys, that was it for this video. I hope you liked this video. If you did, please do not forget to hit that like button, share my channel and subscribe to it. I will be up soon in my next video. Till that time, take care, bye-bye, be beautiful and stay very, very happy. Namaste and Merry, Merry Christmas.